Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Little Curves. So today's video was a most requested video by some of you and I thought of making it. It's just on brushes. I have also made a video as to how to clean your brushes. Do check somewhere here. So let's get started. Today I'm wearing this lip shade from Color Bar and this is matte liquid creamy lipstick. And the shade is 009 and now let's get into the video. The video is all about the brushes. So first I will talk about some affordable brushes, like if you are a beginner, okay? So the first, like when I started makeup and all, so the first brush which I invested in were these Vega brushes, okay? I got those set of 5 brushes or the pack of 5 also, but I don't know where did I misplace. Now I have hardly 2 or 3 brushes left. So this was my first investment. It hardly counts 200 to 300 rupees or approximately 500 rupees. I'll link down in the description box. You can directly buy, okay? So Vega brushes is very, very good for those who are very new to makeup world. They help you to, you know, just pick up your hands on brushes, on makeup and everything. Okay, so the second which I use is these Primark brushes. Okay, these are dual brushes, like 2-in-1 types. And I will always recommend you to have brushes in case if you don't want to invest much. Look for those options which are dual brushes, okay? I'll show you some options also. So these were from Primark, okay? When I went to Switzerland, it's in 2016. So these brushes are so old, like 2 years old, and they are still very soft. These were just for 75 rupees, okay? And it was such a lovely brush. If anyone is visiting Europe, so you can tell them to just get these Primark brushes for you, okay? And I got these 3. That time I was very new, so I got these 3. One is for eye makeup, lip, and these angle brushes. You can also fill in your eyebrows, okay? So this was for eyeshadow. I had one more brush. I don't know where did I keep now. So this was the another one for contouring as well as blush, okay? And this was the fan brush which I used to do, which I do my highlighter, okay? So these are Primark brushes. Now comes again a very affordable brush option which is there in the market, are these Urban Decay Naked 3 brushes. So these, the disclaimer is they are China brushes. They are not, they, you get a set of 12 to 13 brushes. You know, some brushes are very similar to each other. Now even these brushes, I just have 2 or 3 with me. These brushes are good. Their bristles are really good. But you know, you have so many brushes. It's like 2 or 3 are useful. Then others are waste for you. But if you are new and you don't want to invest, this comes into 300 to 250 rupees. Not more than that. But if you don't want to invest much, the best thing is their hair doesn't shed off, or you know, when you wash them, they will not come out. So that's a very good thing. And you can use it like to get your hands on makeup again, you can use it. Now comes the option which I got last year from Australia, is these Natio brushes. These are Natio makeup brushes. Okay, I got it from Australia, but still there's one thing which I didn't like. It was a set of 8 to 9 brushes. Okay, these are good, but they're not very soft. Like after washing, they are not very gentle. They are little bit, they have become little hard. It's not that I don't moisturize them. I use a cleanser to wash them, and I, you know, I do oiling also sometimes to maintain the quality, but still they are rough as compared to the Primark one, but they are really very good. Okay, these brushes are really very nice. These are little expensive, like you get a set for approximately 2000 rupees I have paid, but they are really very good. You get a very good flat brush, and you know, all those brushes, they pick up makeup, they pick up all the pigments, and they, you know, they are very good for makeup. Okay, now comes in like in the expensive range and all, these are my favorite and these are really very popular. These are the Real Technique brushes. Okay, so the set of these 3 brush are very multitasking. You have an eye brush, then you have a brush for to just pack your liquid foundation or concealer, and then you have your buffing brush or a contouring brush. You can also just see it's multitasking. What you have to do is just pick, in case if you're doing contouring, just pick it this way and do. When you're doing highlighting, just do it this way and then just put your highlighter. Okay, so this brush is multitasking. Okay, and it's a very very nice brush. The bristles are very soft. The best thing is whenever you wash it, it comes to its original form. It doesn't get destroyed or rough. Okay, so that's what I like about these brushes, and they are pretty expensive. I would say they are come into range of 2,000 rupees, but they are worth buying. Okay, in case if you want to pick up. But one thing is that you don't get a flat brush. Only this brush is not what you need for your eye makeup. Okay, so you get a range of only 3 brushes at a very expensive rate. Okay, then comes again an affordable option in brushes, which I have discovered very recently. I haven't used it, but still I found it in the market, so I thought of letting my hands on it and trying it. These are the Miniso brushes. Okay, this is the first time I'm getting Miniso brushes for myself. I haven't used these brushes, but let's see. They are like, this is a multi brush for 150 rupees, which can be used for foundation, concealer, brush. Okay, whenever you have to buy brushes, in case if you're new, so buy 2-in-1 brushes. They are really very good. You can practice and you haven't paid so much for it. Okay, so this is the first brush. The bristles are really very very soft. They are very nice, and I think they can pick up pigments, and you know, they are very good for your foundation and contouring. So the bristles are really very soft, very very soft. So the second brush which I got, again this is for 150 rupees. It's like the individual brush for blusher. Okay, now comes one more brand which I really trust, and I'm using it for the first time, but yes, I've heard a lot about it. Like, I just got it recently, but I've heard a lot about it, and it's worth investing, though it's little expensive. Is these pack brushes. Okay, professional artist cosmetics, and these brushes or their beauty blenders work amazingly. They are really very nice. They come into this packaging sort of thing, which is really very good, and it's a pack of two different sponge, which can be used for your just packing up your concealer, because they have this pointed thing, and the flat surface can be used to pack up your liquid foundation. Okay, so they have two kind of sponge. I have used the Vega one also, but I really didn't like it much, though they are affordable, but still you can invest in something this way, and they're really very good. Okay, so the second thing which I got new from this is, one is the concealer and the eye concealer and the liquid foundation brush. This is good. The number is 224. And the other brush which I got is this eyeshadow brush, which is little fluffy to pigment your crease lines. Okay, so this is a very good fluffy brush which I wanted for my eyeshadow makeup. And this thing you must have, in case if you are someone who loves to do wing eyeliner, this is something which you should have. It's an angled brush. First time I'm putting my hands on something this way, but I really wanted this brush. So this winged eyeliner brush, this brush is not available in any other brand. I think so, it's not available at all, but here you get it. And you know, this bended brush will help you to get a good wing very clearly, very smoothly. If you get your hands, just practice once or twice and you can get a good wing out of it. So these were some of the brushes where I have invested. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Do subscribe to my channel, hit the button like, and stay tuned for more and more videos. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.